we found out how to make our sumo robot reach the black line surrounding the sumo ring, but it didn't stop at the ring. We'd like it to stop like this. To do this, we use this color sensor. See this light under the color sensor? Only a small amount of that light will be reflected by a black surface. We can see the amount of reflected light on our EV3 robot. Click this twice and you'll notice we say port view. Click the middle and we see slot 1, slot 2, slot 3 has got the distance measuring, slot 4 is the reflected light. Checking the reflected light, we can see its light is on the black. We go up the top and its 4% is reflected. Now, if we go to the white area, you'll see that in this case we've got 72% reflected, so our robot can tell the difference. To use this difference, we use a new command called a switch. We'll make sure that the orange one is up for flow control, and we pull the switch and we put that into our command line inside the loop, and we'll get rid of this document your work one by clicking up here. Now this one, it says a touch sensor. We don't want the touch sensor. Let's left click here and we choose the color sensor, and we'll use compare and we'll use reflected light intensity. It's the light shining from the color sensor which is reflected back, which we are observing, the 4% and the 72%. So we click that, and now you see here we have equals, not equal to, greater than or equal to, less than or equal to. If we say greater than, which is 2, and if it's greater than, it'll go to one, and less than, it'll go to another part of the program. How do we get this 50? Remember, it was 4 and 72. We add the 4 and the 72 together and get 76. We divide that by 2 and we'll get 38. And so we put 38 in there. That's the black reading plus the white reading divided by 2. So if the light is 75, which is greater than 38, it'll go up and do this. If the light is less than or equal to 38, it will go down and do this. Now, at the moment, on white, we want it to charge, won't we? So we'll move this up here. And so now, when the light that the color sensor sees is greater than 38, which would be around about 70 on the white, it comes up and does this command. Straightforward and 50% power. So when it's on the white, what will happen is it will see the white, the color sensor is greater than 38. It'll keep using the motor, come round. It's still greater than 38, it'll keep using the motor, and the motor will keep running until the light is less than 38. So what do we want it to do when it's less than 38? We'll put that here. We want it to stop, don't we? So let's go back to the action. We can use our move tank command, put that up here. And if we click this, we don't want on for rotations. We want it just turned off. When we turn it off, you'll see there's a stop here. Motor speeds are not mentioned because they're zero. And the only other thing we want to do is to make sure that the port is the correct one. In fact, our color sensor in Yaya Bots on port 4. So that should be right. When we're on the white, greater than 38, the motors go forward, both motors forward at 50. When it's less than 38, for on the black, the motors stop. Okay, so let's see if that works. We can download the program.